On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five golden rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Good morning, FHS. I'm Ezra.
And I'm Jeremy, and here are your announcements for Tuesday, December 14th.
Starting off, here is some club information.
Dungeons & Dragons Club is meeting today at lunch in room C154. Hope to see you there.
Debate Club is also meeting today in room C107.
Chess Club is meeting today at lunch in room C73. New members are always welcome.
Jess, I'm Hillary.
And I'm Allie, and next week is our Holiday Spirit Week.
Monday is Holiday Sweater Day, and at lunch we'll be having a donut eating competition.
Tuesday is Anything But a Backpack Day, and there'll be Hungry Hippo in the cafeteria.
Wednesday is Dress Up or Dress Down Day, and at lunch we'll be having a photo booth along with hot chocolate. Hot chocolate will be $1 plus 50 cents for additional toppings. But hey, if you bring your own mug, it's free.
And Thursday is PJ Day.
We just want to remind you guys that all lunchtime activities will be taking place in the cafeteria. We're so excited for our Holiday Spirit Week, and we can't wait to see you guys have some fun.
Have a great day, FHS.
Hey everyone, I'm Caitlin.
And my name's Anisha.
So we have a couple teeny tiny changes to our announcement that happened yesterday. So instead of Thursday, the meeting will be next Tuesday, December 21st, in C167 for those who are interested in doing Mardi Gras.
As well as if you're interested in becoming a choreographer for Mr. Mardi Gras, next Monday, December the 20th, there will be a meeting for you guys at C50.
Have a great day.
And now here's an announcement from Ms. McCarran's political science class.
FHS. FHS is hosting a Rights for Rights on Friday, December 17th at lunch in room C167 between 12:30 and 1. Come and send an email or a tweet to a government leader to express your concerns over violations of human rights in Belarus, where a teen has been tortured in prison for being in the wrong place at the wrong time. Also, a teen is in Pakistan-Palestine territories, where a teen is in danger for using social media to document abuses.
You can save lives with a simple signature.
Hey, Bearcats, I'm Masanto.
I'm Megan.
And I'm Maeve.
We are here to tell you about the fundraiser we are running in political science.
On Wednesday, December 8th to December 15th, we're collecting non-perishable food items and cash donations for Greena Village, Fredericton's food bank. This is to help fight food insecurity in Fredericton.
The homeroom that brings in the most non-perishable food items and cash donations will win a Christmas party with hot chocolate and candy canes on December 20th. If you bring in cash, $1 is equal to one food item.
Good luck!
Students who want to request essential course changes for their second semester courses should make arrangements to meet with their guidance counselor before the holiday break.
The University of Calgary is holding a virtual meeting on Tuesday, December 14th. Please register in advance.
Attention grade 11 students! The University of Alberta is offering an all-expense-paid trip to visit their campus for a weekend in May. Apply by January 28th at uab.ca/getaway.
Hey FHS, if you're looking for a new wardrobe to wear for the winter season, the World Issues class is organizing a clothing swap. Basically how it works is you bring in a bag of clean, wearable clothes to C120 Miss Saunders class. And on December 17th, you can come in and we'll have racks full of clothes that other people have brought, and you can pick out a bag of your own stuff. We've already got some great donations, like this shirt, plenty of stuff that still has the tags on them, like from American Eagle. So if you're looking for some new clothes to wear, but you've spent all your money on Christmas gifts, then drop by.
Hey Black Cats, we're doing a project for our World Issues class, and we need some volunteers to come and answer a few simple questions about their experiences coming to Canada.
We're doing this to bring awareness to different cultures in our school. And if you are interested in being interviewed, contact Ms. Saunders in room C120 or the email above.
those up in your announcements for Tuesday, December 14th.
Mask up and stay safe, FHS. FHS.